Hey everyone, Tammy Reese here from Visionary Minds of the Syracuse Black Expo, here with Mr. James Cole. Mr. Cole, please tell us what you're doing at the Expo today.
Well, I have a collection of CDs that I go around selling them for folks, and I've been doing this for over 40 years. I've had two record stores, Sound Shack and Cole's Music World in the Syracuse area, and music is what I do. I'm a DJ, and I'm here supporting the Syracuse Black Expo.
Absolutely. Congratulations. Why do you think it's important for it to be a platform like the Black Expo?
Well, it gives black entrepreneurs a chance to you know, show off their products and, you know, really get down with the Syracuse community. You know, people can walk in and really get sit down and talk to you and get to know you and, you know, really understand what you're selling and what you're doing.
I agree wholeheartedly. Thank you. What's some advice did you have for anyone who wants to be an entrepreneur like yourself?
Well, stick with your dreams. You know, I've been doing what I love for a long time, and I enjoy it. I wouldn't trade it for anything in the world. I enjoy music. I'm still DJing. Although I retired from the state, I DJ, and I love it. I really do. It's my passion.
Well, thank you so much for doing the interview, Mr. Cole. Keep up the great work and keep us jamming today.
I will.
Thank you. Peace.
Thank you.